Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the city of Mosul, there was a woman. She was Nasibi, and meaning that she hated Ahlul Bayt, she had enmity towards Ahlul Bayt. She didn't have a son. She really wanted a son very bad. So she did another, she vowed that if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants her a son, she will make him a bandit. She will send him to rob the visitors and zawaar of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. And she believed that this was something that will please Allah. She believed in it. So that was why she did a vow. If you grant me a son, I will send him to rob the zawaar of Imam Hussein, like the bandits. So, subhanallah, Allah granted her a son. And when he grew up, she told him that, I have vowed to send you towards the zawaar and visitors of Imam Hussein on the way to Karbala, and to rob them and frighten them and steal them. So he said, as you say, mother, and he grabbed a sword and he went on the way to Karbala to rob the zawaar of Imam Hussein. When he reached the path towards Karbala, he hid behind a hill and he fell asleep because he was tired. And when he woke up, he realized that the caravan had passed by and he couldn't rob them. And he saw the dust on him from the caravan that passed by. The dust had rested on his body. So he went home and he said, the next day I will come and rob the zawaar of Imam Hussein. So at night he slept, and in his dream he saw that it's the day of Qiyamah, and the angels of Adab and torment are taking him to hell. So they took him and threw him in the hellfire, but amazingly he wasn't burning and he couldn't feel the heat. And the angels asked that, why isn't he burning in the fire of hell? The answer came that this man has the dust of the zawaar of Imam Hussein on his body, and because of that dust, the fire of hell cannot burn him. So when he woke up, he recited this famous poem where he said, إذا شئت النجاة فزر حسينا لكي تلقى الإله قرير عيني فإن النار ليست تمس جسما عليه غبار زوار الحسين. He said that if you want to meet Allah, then go to Hussein's ziyarah and visit Imam Hussein, because the fire of hell will not burn the body which has the dust of the zawaar of Imam Hussein on that body. The fire will not burn it. And this man, he became a follower of Ahlul Bayt and a lover of Imam Hussein, and he was known by Khali'i al-Musali, and he recited many poems for Ahlul Bayt and for Imam Hussein alayhi salam.